guys, it's Sophie, and I'm back with another tutorial. Today, I'm gonna do a piano tutorial for you, and I'm gonna show you how to play Feels by a bunch of people. Calvin Harris, Katy Perry, Pharrell Williams, other people. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how to play that. And yeah, so first of all, if you have an electric piano, I mean, not all electronic pianos have the same settings, but I put it on electric piano mode because I think it sounds like closer to the song and I just like how it sounds. But if you don't have that, then just something that sounds close to like a... Oops, wrong. I just think it sounds cool. Anyways, so yeah, so I'm gonna show you the chords. So the first chord is E minor, and you can see on my fingers. So you play E minor, and then with the E in the bass, the next chord is A. I play it not in root position chords because it's just closer to each other. It's just easier like to move from one chord to the next. So I do A like this. So it's the normal, it's the same thing as a normal A chord, but I move the thumb. Like, I move the A to here. So I need to work on explaining it for piano. And then we got F sharp minor, and so E minor, A, and then F sharp minor, and then B. So those are the four chords, and that's the whole song. But the way you play it is kind of like I keep calling it like Hawaiian theme for the song. I think it's like Hawaiian theme. In my opinion, because it sounds like all jumpy and happy. So the way you make that is you play the bass note first and then the chord. So it's like separate instead of playing them at the same time. So you do like, and then you hit it twice.
Nothing ever lasts forever, no. One minute you're here and the next you're gone. So I respect you, wanna take it slow. I need a mental receipt to know this moment I owe. Do you mind if I steal a kiss? Can I steal it from you?
Yeah, so that's the whole song. And I hope you enjoy this. Make sure you use an electronic piano feel sound, because I think it sounds cool. I think it really makes it that much better. Anyway, so I hope you enjoyed this. I got this new shirt. Heavily motivated. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.